session today is going to be about beyond connection to engagement. And the whole goal of the workshop is to look at the fact that there's a need to go beyond just the, even if it's a sincere effort, just to connecting with people, but to engage with people. And then by engagement, it then moves people to a level of empowerment where we're now moving together and functioning as a team. Oftentimes in community settings in group settings, and even in religious settings, on church settings, people oftentimes communicate, which means that they're connecting with one another. But it's difficult to have people move beyond communicating and connecting to engaging one another, whereas people are really functioning together with a common ground in order to meet a common goal. A lot of people use that acting proverb, it takes a village, but it takes a united village. A united village is one where people engage one another, so that's what we'll be looking at. John Maxwell's 21 Irrefutable Laws of Leadership. And the three that fits in with this session today is the law of influence, knowing that we have an influence over other people. The law of process, that not only is there influence, but there's a way that things must be done. And then the third and final one is the law of connecting, in which people will be able to at least establish the early rapport to do that. And beyond that, the goal would be to have a list of things in which we can do, like being sincere, by being determined, by being consistent, by being focused, being able to make sure that we're moving past this, you know, just speaking to somebody on the street, but because that's connectivity, but being able to engage them and cleaning up the block together.